A new day is being launched, Swap Shoulder Sister, to encourage women to change the side on which they lug around almost all their worldly goods. It comes after an increasing number of women expressed anxiety that they now slant. A spokeswoman for women said, "The shape of the modern woman is changing. We no longer have childbearing hips, but bag-bearing shoulders." Also today, women in STEM, and yes, there are women in STEM, not all scientists look like this, received a special grant from an anonymous female donor. The money is to develop teleportation of shoulder bags. If achieved, teleportation could mean your heavy bag would vanish and then rematerialise, ideally outside your gym or apartment. That would mean we can get away with a tiny bag for just keys, phone and lip balm and wait for the heavy bag to be teleported. Come on, women in STEM! Yeah.